أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته I hope you're all doing very well. Welcome to today's class. As always, we're going to start off with our dua, which I have highlighted here in yellow. So can I please ask everybody at home to repeat after me? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب زدني علما رب زدني علما And the translation is, O my Lord, increase me in knowledge. And that is from Surah Taha, verse 115. Okay? So we're going to move straight on to our lesson today. Yesterday, you learned a new rule with our teacher yesterday, and that was of medium long stretch and extra long stretch. So you learned that medium long stretch, or madde sagheer, looks like this. It's a simple, thin, wavy line, and that should be said for 3 to 5 seconds. An extra long stretch looks like this. It's a bit more thicker and a bit more rounded, and this should be prolonged for 4 to 6 seconds. Okay, so you learned this yesterday and you were able to revise a lot of the previous lessons that you've learned as well. Okay, so you went through all of this exercise 19.1 in quite a bit of detail, which was really good. And today we're going to be going through exercise 19.2. Okay, now when you look at exercise 19.2, you might be thinking this is a bit scary, a bit daunting, very long words that might look scary to you, but don't worry. Everything over here is stuff that you have learned before, okay? So these are all rules that you already know and you've practiced and revised at home, hopefully, okay? So we're just going to be going through each example bit by bit and we'll slowly take you through it, okay? So I will be asking one student to read the example with me. And I want everybody...
A13.
Okay. And I want Assalamualaikum A13. Assalamualaikum A13. Okay, I think A13 is not ready, maybe. Have you unmuted A13? Assalamualaikum, in charge discipline, are you there?
Problem, we'll check because. Yeah, I have unmuted A13, but tomorrow, as yesterday as well, we have unmuted.
Okay, A13, are you there? Assalamualaikum. Okay, I think he's not there. Maybe we can choose another student.
It's N52.
N52, okay. Assalamualaikum, N52.
Yeah, N52.
Assalamualaikum, N52. Assalamualaikum, N52, are you there? I don't know why, maybe, I think they can hear us. I don't know.
Are it's you now N46.
Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikum salam, N46. Is your ID N46?
G.
Okay, perfect. Okay. So N46, I'm going to ask you to repeat after me the examples that I go through now, okay?
Okay.
Okay, wonderful. Okay, so let's start from this box over here.
Okay.
Vama.
Vama.
Umiru.
Umiru.
Illa.
Illa.
Liya'budullaha.
Illa.
Try from here. Liyabu.
Liyabu.
Dullaha.
Dullaha.
Excellent. Well done. That's really good. Okay. So after this meme, there's an alif. And then that alif has a medium long stretch madda on top of it. So we pronounce this for around 3 seconds, 3 to 5 seconds. Okay. However much you can take in your breath. And over here, you have, again, the same vowel, has a dhamma on top of it, and, sukoon on top of it, and you also have this medium-long stretch on top of it, okay? So both of these you stretch for around 3 to 5 seconds, okay?
Okay,
let's move on to the next one. Now over here, these three letters over here, these are disjointed letters, and you revised this yesterday as well with your teacher yesterday. So this is Alif, this is Lam, and this is Meem. The Lam and the Meem over here both have a extra long stretch on top of them. So we're going to try and stretch this for around 4 to 6 seconds, okay, as you learned yesterday. And this Meem over here, this also has a tashdeed on top of it. So this is the Meem Mushaddad, okay? And so we're going to join this Lam to this Meem and also keep that Meem Ghunna sound in our nose for around 2 seconds, okay? So let's try reading this. Alif Lam Meem Ra.
Alif Lam Meem Ra.
Excellent. Okay, your sounds were excellent. You just need to work on your timing a little bit more, okay? With all these letters, wherever you find this madda symbol, you need to take a deep breath and you need to try and say this for the correct time, okay? So these you need to say for around 4 seconds. So make sure you try that. Okay, do you want to try one more time? And try say these for a bit longer, okay? For around 4 seconds.
Alif Lam Meem Ra.
Okay, that was much better. Well done. That was really good. But again, keep practicing. This requires practice, okay? And you need to time yourself, okay? So like you said, maybe get a mobile phone, time yourself on there. That are you actually saying these letters for around 4 seconds, okay?
Cool.
Okay, perfect. Now let's move on to this one. Tilka ayatul. Can you say this? Say this first. Tilka.
Tilka ayatul kitabi.
Excellent. Now let's try say this all together. Tilka ayatul kitabi.
Tilka ya tul kitabi.
Excellent. That was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. This kaf over here, this has a simple fatha on top of it. You pronounce this for more than 1 second, okay? So that's wrong. You should only pronounce this for 1 second because this has a simple fatha on top of it. So this is tilka.
Tilka.
Okay, well done. Okay, that was really, really good, mashallah. Well done, N46, that was excellent. Now we're going to move on to the next student.
Okay.
It's A18.
Wa alaikum salam, A18. Okay, let's start from over here, okay? Let's try reading this. So I'm going to go bit by bit and you follow me, okay?
All right.
Malahu.
Malahu.
Akhladahu.
Akhladahu.
Can you come a bit closer to the mic? I can't hear you properly. Try saying this again. Akhladahu.
Akhladahu.
Let's say that one more time. Akhladahu.
Akhladahu.
Excellent. Now, let's try again. Malahu.
Malahu.
Akhladahu. Excellent, well done. This ha over here and this ha over here, they both have an inverted dhamma on them, but this ha over here, this has a medium long stretch madda on top of it. So you pronounce this for around 3 to 5 seconds and this only for 2 seconds. Okay, so I'm going to say this one more time. Malahu akhladahu. Okay, that's good. Well done. So you said this before, it was really, really good. Okay, now let's move on to the next one. Okay, let's try this. Fi ahlihi.
Fi ahlihi.
Okay, that was good. This over here, you need to say this for around three to five seconds. Okay, so a bit longer. Fi ahlihi.
Achilisi.
Okay, now try saying this one. What's this? Perfect. Well done. Fi ahlihi.
Fi ahlihi.
Again, A18, say this for a bit longer. There should be a distinction between this over here and this he sound over here. This should be said only for 2 seconds, and this should be said for 3 to 5 seconds, okay? So try saying this for 3 seconds at least, okay?
Fi.
Okay, well done, really good. But again, keep practicing and that will really, really help you to get this perfect, okay? Okay, let's move on to the next one. Let's try this, okay? Now this has alif, has a standing vertical fatha on top of it, and again, this has a mad kabir on top of it, which means that this is an extra long stretch. So this should be said for around 4 to 6 seconds. So this alif sound should be said for around 4 to 6 seconds. And after that, you have a lam with a sukoon on top of it. So which means that you have to join the alif to the lam. So let's try this, okay? Al-ana. Okay, just let's try this first. Let's try these two letters first. Okay, let's try joining these first and then we'll move on, okay? So this is I should be able to hear that L sound at the end, okay? Okay, just a bit longer. Try saying that a bit longer. Okay, good. Al-ana.
Al-ana.
Okay, these two said perfectly. This one over here, you need to practice a bit more on your breath, okay? So this alif sound should be said for 4 seconds. So let's count, okay? Say it one more and I'll count you down, okay? Perfect, well done. Now that was really good, but at the end, you should just need to pronounce this L sound, okay? Al.
Al.
Okay. Ana.
Ana.
Waqad.
Waqad.
Asayta.
Asayta.
Qablu.
Qabli.
Excellent. Qablu.
Qabli.
Excellent. Al-ana.
Al-ana.
Okay, A18, this is, again, like I said, this needs to be pronounced for 4 seconds, okay? So make sure you say it for 4 seconds, okay? Al-ana.
Al-ana.
Waqad.
Waqad.
Asayta.
Asayta.
Qablu.
Qablu.
Excellent. Very good. Mashallah. Well done, A18. Keep practicing. Keep practicing on your breath as well so that you're able to hold your breath for 4 seconds over here. Okay? Perfect. Okay, let's move on to the next two.
Yeah, it's A26.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum, A26. Assalamu alaikum, A26.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Okay, A26. Let's start from here. Let's do this line for you. Now, over here, these are, again, disjointed letters, as I told you before. So this is an alif, this is a lam, this is a meem, this is a sawd, okay? Now, this lam, meem, and sawd, all three of them have a extra long stretch, madda, on top of it, okay? So you need to stretch these for around 4 seconds. This meem over here is a meem mushaddad because of this shadda on top of it. So you need to join this lam and this meem, holding the meme gunna sound in your nose for 2 seconds, okay? So let's try saying this. Take a deep breath when you say it, okay? Alif lam meem sad. Can you say that?
Alif lam meem sad.
Mashallah, very good, very good. 826, that's really, really good, really impressed. Okay, mashallah, you held your breath on for a very long time. Very good. Let's move on to this one now. Kitabun.
Kitabun.
Unzila.
Unzila.
Ilayka.
Ilayka.
Perfect. Now let's try saying this. Kitabun unzila.
Kitabun unzila.
Ilayka.
Ilayka.
Perfect. Do you want to try saying it all together? Let's try saying it all together. Kitabun unzila ilayka.
Kitabun unzila ilayka.
Perfect. Well done. That was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. Now let's move on to the next one. Hatta.
Hatta.
Iza.
Iza.
Aqallat.
أقلت
سحابا
سحابا
ثقالا
ثقالا.
Really good, mashallah. Well done. Let's try it one more time. حتى إذا
حتى إذا
أقلت سحابا
سحابا
ثقالا
ثقالا.
Very good, mashallah. Well done. That was really, really good. Is your ID 826?
Yeah.
Well done, 826. I'm really impressed, mashallah. You've done really, really well. Okay, mashallah. Well done. Jazakumullah. Let's move on to the next one.
Yeah, it's N42.
Assalamu alaikum, N42.
Assalamu
alaikum. Wa alaikum assalam. Okay, N42. Let's go over this line for you, okay? Now, let's start from here. Qul ya.
Qul ya.
Ayyuhan nasu.
Ayyuhan nasu.
Ayyuhan nasu.
Ayyuhan nasu.
This is alif, this is a ya, so you have to join this together. Ayyu.
Ayyuhan
nasu.
Ayyuhan nasu.
In kuntum. Excellent. Let's do it one more time. Qul ya ayyuhan nasu.
Qul ya ayyuhan nasu.
Excellent. Make sure you hold on to that noon gunna sound over here. Okay? Otherwise, really good. In kuntum. Perfect. Well done. That was really, really good. Let's move on to the next one. Yasin.
Yasin.
Excellent. Try and hold this scene sound for around 4 seconds because this is the extra long stretch, Madda, okay? So, Yasin.
Yasin.
Excellent. Very, very good. Let's move on. Wal-Qur'anil.
Wal-Qur'anil.
Nil.
Nil.
Hakini.
Hakimi.
Wal-Qur'anil Hakimi.
Wal-Qur'anil Hakimi.
Very good. That's really good. Over here, this ha sound should only be said for 1 second, because what does it have on top of it?
Pata.
Pata. Okay. And how long should you say this for?
1 second.
1 second. So let's try again, but make sure you only say this for 1 second. Wal Qur'anil Hakimi.
Wal Qur'anil Hakimi.
Very good, mashallah. That was really, really good. Jazakumullah for your help. Let's move on to the next student.
1051.
Okay, 1051. Assalamu alaikum, 1051. Assalamu alaikum, 1051. Are you there?
Yes.
Okay, let's start from this box over here and repeat after me, okay?
Okay.
Voila.
Voila.
Tatabi.
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 Ani.
Ani.
Okay. Overhead, this is a 9. This has a standing vertical fatha on top of it. And on top of that, you have an extra long elongation mad on top of it, okay? So this means you have to say this for 4 seconds. But after that, you have a noon. This noon is a noon mushaddid with a kasra underneath it, okay? So you need to join this ayin sound to this noon sound, keeping that nasal, that noon ghunna sound in your nose for 2 seconds. And make sure that you don't prolong this noon sound for more than 1 second. So you don't say ni, it's just a simple ni at the end, okay? So let's try this sound all over again. Ani.
Ani.
Okay, very good. That's much better than before. Again, try saying this sound for around 4 seconds, okay? Because this needs to be said for 4 seconds. This symbol means say this letter for 4 seconds.
Ani.
Very good. MashaAllah, that was really, really good. Much better, okay? And hold that noon sound in your nose for around 2 seconds. Try that one more time.
Ani.
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 Very good, much better, very good. But again, you need practice in this, okay? So make sure that when you go back to revisit this lesson, that you keep practicing this sound over here, okay? This needs to, you need to hold the nasal sound over here for around 2 seconds. I'll say this one more time. Wala tatabi'ani. Okay? So now that's just for everybody to, when they're listening to the recording, they can listen to it again and again. But when you're home, maybe you can practice this with your mom or your dad or your supervisor, okay? Then let's move on to the next one, okay?
Fi.
Asma'in.
Asma'nil.
This is the in.
In.
Okay, let's all together now. Fi asma in.
Fa fi an asma in.
Excellent. Very, very good. N51. That was really, really good, mashallah. This fi sound should be said for 3 seconds. 3 to 5 seconds, and this should be said for around 4 to 6 seconds, okay? Because this is the extra long stretch, and this is the medium long stretch, okay? So make sure you make that differentiation when you're reading, okay? That was really good. Let's move on to this one. It's a bit longer, so we'll split it out. وَيَنْقَلِبُ
وَيَنْقَلِبُ
Libu.
Libu.
Wayan qalibu.
Wayan ka.
Libu.
Libu.
Okay, make sure you don't prolong this, you don't stretch this wa sound out too long. So only 1 second. This should be stand for 1 second. This should be stand for 1 second. 1 second, 1 second, 1 second. All of these should be said for 1 second, not longer than that. وَيَنْقَلِبُ
وَيَنْقَلِبُ.
Excellent. Very, very good, mashallah. Let's try this one. إِلَى
إِلَى
أَهْلِهِ
أَهْلِهِ
مَسْرُورًا
مَسْرُورًا
رَنْ
رَنْ
مَسْرُورًا
Masrurun.
Okay, excellent. Is your mom there with you?
Yes.
Okay, assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum salam.
Has she been revising the previous lessons that have been taught?
Yes, she is.
Okay, perfect. Just wanted to know that because it's very important that the students keep on revising so that they can keep improving as well. But you're
yeah, just... she is. Yeah. Yeah, she's. We are doing yesterday. We revised the lesson.
Okay.
But this one is a little bit tricky because they are a little bit long. So they.
Definitely.
That's why she's confused.
Definitely. Yeah. I understand. I definitely understand. Mashla, she's doing really, really well. But again, it's very important that she keeps revising. And especially this.
Inshallah, we do it again okay. today.
Jazakumullah, jazakumullah. Okay, we're going to move on to the next student.
Lafis.
Lafis.
A02.
A02. Assalamu alaikum, A02. Assalamu alaikum, A02. Are you there?
Wa alaikum salam.
Okay, let's start from this box over here. Okay. Ula ikal.
Ula ikal.
Aghlalu.
Aghlalu.
Fi a'na.
Fi a'na.
Qihim.
Qihim.
Excellent. Ula'ika al-aghlalu.
Ula'ika ula'.
Okay, try again, try again.
Ula'ika.
Kal aghlalu
aghlalu
ulaikal aghlalu
ilakal aghlalu.
Okay, this is ulaika, okay, not ilaika. This is ulaikal. Okay, that was really good, mashallah, well done. Let's move on. Fi ana.
Fi ana.
Qihim.
Qihim.
Okay, make sure you prolong this fi sound for around 3 seconds, okay? Fi ana. Qihim.
Fi. Wait, can you say it again?
Fi ana. Qihim.
Fi arka. Him.
Perfect. Very, very good, mashallah. But make sure you revise this example again, okay? So I'm going to say it one more time. Ula'ika al-aghlalu fi a'naqihim. Okay? So make sure when you listen back to this recording that you repeat what I said, okay? Now we're going to move on to the next one, okay? Let's try this one. Rabbana.
Rabbana.
Ha'u.
Ha'u.
La'i.
La'i.
Azallu.
Azallu.
Na'fa. No, sorry, I'll say that again. Na.
Na.
Fa'atihim.
Fa'atihim.
Perfect. Let's try that one more time. Rabbana ha'u.
Rabbana ha'u.
La'i.
La'i.
Azallu.
Azallu.
Nafa'atihim.
Nafa'ahitihim. Fihim.
Okay, very, very good, mashallah, Isra, too. That was really, really good. Jazakumullah for help. We're going to move on to the next student.
A08.
Okay, assalamu alaikum, A08.
Walaikum salam.
Okay, A08, we're going to, I think we've done this line. Let's move on to this line over here now, okay? Okay, let's start from here. Qulna.
Qulna.
Lil malaikatis. Okay, lil ma. Okay, listen carefully, okay? Lil mala. Well done. Ikatis. Judu. Li Adama. Excellent. Let's try one more time. Qulna lil. Malai. Katis judu. Li Adama. Excellent. Very, very good, mashallah. Well done. Let's move on to the next one. Now, this over here in red is a disjointed letter. So you would read the letter itself. So this is a qaf, but this has an extra long madha on top of it. So you would say this for 4 seconds. So you'd say, qaf.
Qaf.
Excellent. Wal Qur'anil. Wal Qur'anil.
Majidi.
Well done. Qaf.
Wal Qur'anil Majidi.
Mashallah, well done. That was really, really good, mashallah. Jazakumullah for your help. We're going to move on to the next student.
Jazakallah.
N47.
Okay, N47. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam, N47. Let's start with this box over here, okay? Let's do this one. Bisu in. Excellent. Bisu in. Well done, mashallah. Let's move on to the next one. Just scroll up. Fala. Rada. Excellent. This is dal mushaddad, so press down on this letter when you read it, okay?
Fala rada.
Li fazlihi. Well done. Wama. Nunazziluhu.
Luhu.
Illa. Biqadarin. Excellent. Wama nunazzi.
Wama nunazzi.
Luhu illa.
Luhu illa.
Biqadarin.
Biqadarin.
Excellent. Well done, mashallah. Well done. That was really, really good. Let's move on to the next student now. Jazakumullah.
Jazakallah.
N33. Assalamu alaikum, N33. Are you there?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. N33, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start from this box over here, okay? Repeat after me. Wajawaz.
Wajawaz.
Na.
Na.
Wajawazna.
Wajawazna.
Bibani.
Bibani.
Israila.
Israila.
Okay. This one over here, just a raw sound, a bit longer for 4 seconds. Okay.
Wajawazna. Wajawazna.
Bibani.
Bibani.
Israila.
Israila.
Well done. That was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. Let's move on to the next one.
Qala. Qala.
Rabbana.
Rabbana.
Zalamna.
Zalamna.
Anfusana.
Anfusana.
How does guna sound in your nose? Anfusana.
Anfusana.
Excellent. Qala Rabbana.
Qala Rabbana.
Zalamna.
Zalamna.
Anfusana.
Anfusana.
Well done. N33, that was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. Jazakumullah for your help. We're going to move on to the next student now.
N32.
Got... Assalamu alaikum, N32, are you there? Assalamu alaikum, N32. Assalamu alaikum, N32, are you there?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. Are you N32?
Yes.
Okay, wonderful. Let's start from this column over here, okay? Repeat after me.
Okay.
Wanada.
Wamada.
Ashabul.
Ashabul.
Jannati.
Jannati.
Wanada.
Wanata.
Ashabul.
Ashabul.
Jannati.
Jannati.
Excellent. Well done. That was really, really good. Let's move on to the next one. Hatta idha.
Hatta idha.
Excellent. Well done. Adrakahul.
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 Rakahul.
Ad. This is a dal, okay? Ad.
Ad.
Rakahul.
Rakahul.
Gharaku.
Gharaku.
Yes, this is a ghain over here. Gharaku.
Gharaku.
Excellent. Hatta idha.
Hatta idha.
Adrakahul.
Rakahul.
Ad Rakahul.
Ad Rakahul.
Gharaku.
Gharaku.
Excellent. That was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. Jazakumullah for your help. We're going to move on to the next student now.
N35.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum, N35.
Assalamu alaikum.
Okay, N35, let's start from this over here, okay? So this is, again, a disjointed letter over here. So this is, what letter is this?
Swad.
Swad, yes, exactly. And what does it have on top of it? What's this over here? What's the symbol over here? Assalamu alaikum, are you there?
Yes.
Can you remember? So from our previous lesson, do you remember? This over here, what's this called in?
Extra long stretch.
Extra long stretch, exactly, okay? So over here, this is an extra long stretch. So you should say this for how long?
4 seconds.
For around 4 to 6 seconds, okay? However much you can hold in your breath. Minimum 4 seconds, okay? So now let's try saying this. Can you say this on your own? Can you try?
Love God.
Sod.
Sod.
Well done. Wal Qur'ani.
Wal Qur'ani.
Zizikri.
Zizikri.
Sod.
Sod.
Wal Qur'ani.
Wal Qur'ani.
Zizikri.
Zil-zikri.
Well done. That was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. Let's move on to the next one. Again, these are all these two are disjointed letters. So this is an alif. And what's this letter over here?
Lam.
Excellent. Okay. And what does the lam have on top of it?
Extra long stretch.
Well done. Well done. And what does this ra have on top of it?
A vertical fatha.
And how long should you say a vertical fatha for?
2 seconds.
Well done. So let's try saying this. Alif Lam Ra.
Alif Lam Ra.
Okay. Try saying this lam for a bit longer. Alif Lam Ra.
Alif Lam Ra.
Well done. Much better. Well done. Kitabun.
Kitabun.
Uhkimat.
Uhkimat.
Ayatuhu.
Ayatuhu.
Well done. Kitabun uhkimat.
Kitabun uhkimat.
Ayatuhu.
Ayatuhu.
Perfect. Hu, a bit longer, okay? Hu.
Hu.
Very good, mashallah. That was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. Jazakumullah for your help. We're going to move on to the next.
A21.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum, A21. Are you there?
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum, A21. Let's go through this long line for you, okay? So it's a long line, so we're going to break it into bits for you, okay? So it's easier. Let's try it. Start from here. Wattabi'.
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 Excellent. Mayu.
Mayu.
Ha ilaika.
Ha ilaika.
Hello?
Yes, yes, can you hear me? Assalamu alaikum.
Yeah.
Hello?
Okay, I think two students have been unmuted at the same time. Okay, is N32 on the line? Who's on the line
yes.
at the moment? Just say your ID for me.
N32.
N32, okay. Okay, and 32. Okay.
It's A21's turn, N32.
Okay, N32, I think you've already had your go.
Yes.
It's A21's turn now. If you could only unmute A21 for me, please. Okay, A21, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, I don't know what happened over there, but let's continue, okay? So we were over here. Were we over here?
Yeah.
Let's start from here, okay? Was beer?
Was beer?
Was beer?
Was beer?
Hatta.
Hatta.
Yahkumallahu.
Yahkumallahu.
Excellent. Let's do that one more time. Hatta beer.
Hatta beer.
Ma you ha.
Ma you ha.
Ilaika.
Ilaika.
Wasbir.
Wasbir. Wasbir.
Hatta.
Hatta.
Yahkumallahu.
Yahkumallahu.
Excellent. That was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. That was really good. Jazakumullah for your help, A21.
Jazakumullah.
Well done.
A28.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum, A28.
Wa alaikum salam.
Okay, A28, let's do this final line for us, okay? So let's start from here. Wama kunna.
Wama kunna.
Ghaibina.
Ghaibina.
Excellent. Let's try that all together if you can. Wama kunna ghaibina.
Wama kunna. Kunna wa'ibina.
Excellent. That was really, really good, mashallah. Again, you made a mistake over here when you said ku, but you rectified. You said that correctly later. It's kunna. Again, over here, this ghaim alif followed by with a long stretch mad on top of it. You should say this for around 4 seconds, okay? But that was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. Let's move on to this final box over here, okay? Let's start over here. Walaqad.
Walaqad.
Bawwa'na.
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 Well done. This alif with a sukoon, you have to say a soft jerk over here, okay? Do you remember that lesson where we talked about a soft jerking sound that we have to make?
Yes.
There's an alif with a sukoon. So, bawwa'na.
Bawwa'na.
Bani.
Bani.
Isra'ila.
Isra'ila.
Mubawwa.
Mubawwa.
Asidqin.
Asidqin.
Excellent. Let's do that one more time. Walaqad.
Walaqad.
Bawwa'na.
Bawwa'na.
Bani Isra'ila.
Bani Isra'ila.
Excellent. Mubawwa.
Mubawwa.
Asidqin.
Asidqin.
Well done. That was really, really good, mashallah. Well done. What's your ID again?
A28.
Okay. Okay, 28. You still have a bit more time. So let's try. Let's try if you can read a couple more for me, okay? Can you try reading this for me?
Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum Salaam.
Sorry for interfering. And can you please put your video off and don't make faces? It's against the etiquette of the class, and your head is not covered as well. So please close your video. Jazakallah.
Okay, Jazakumullah. I hope you've had that N48.
Still, video is on. Okay, we'll make note of ID. Okay, you carry on. Sorry for that.
Jazakumullah. Okay, so who's unmuted at the moment? Is A28 still there?
Yes.
Okay, A28, let me see if you can read this for me, okay? So all on your own now. Let's try reading this.
Fi asma in.
Excellent. That was really, really good. You got all the sounds correct. But again, on the timing, try saying this for 3 seconds, around 3 seconds, and this for around 4 seconds, okay? So I know it's hard to catch your breath and say it for that long, but try, okay? So this for around 3 seconds, this for around 4 seconds. Can you say that again, please?
Yes. Fi asma in.
Mashallah, well done. That was really, really good. 828, that was really good, mashallah. Okay, Jazakumullah for your help. We're going to move on to another student. Jazakumullah. Can I have another student, please?
Yeah. It's N30.
N30, okay. Assalamu alaikum, N30.
Walaikum salam.
Okay, N30. Have you had a go at this before?
No.
Okay, let's start from maybe an easier one. Let's try this column over here, okay? So let's see if you can do it on your own. If you can't, then I'll help you out, okay? So do it bit by bit. So just move with my hand over here, okay? So let's try this first.
Wala tatabi ani.
Well, that was really, really a really good try. You said it perfectly up to there. Over here, I know students are finding a bit more difficult with this, but all you need to remember that because this is a noon mushaddad, you need to join this ayin sound to the noon, but you have to hold that nasal sound in your nose as well, okay? So you would say this for designate. So if this wasn't on its own, if the ayin was on its own, it wasn't connected, how would you say this?
Bi-ani.
Okay, now imagine like this noon wasn't here, okay? So this was just an ayin, standing fatha, and with a long stretch, mad on it. How would you say this?
Bi-ani.
Okay, that was much better. If it was on its own over here, you would say this as bi-a. Okay, so you would say that ayin sound for around 4 seconds, okay? So bi-a. Okay, but what you have in front ahead of it is a noon with the tashdeed and the kasra underneath it. So you just need to simply join it. So this would be said as bi-ani.
Bi-ani.
Okay. This, try saying this sound for about 4 seconds. So bi-ani.
Bi-ani.
Excellent. That was much, much better, mashallah. Well done. That was really, really good, N30. Well done. Let's try doing one more, okay?
Okay.
Let's try this one. Okay? So let's try you reading it, and if you need help, I'll help you out.
Okay.
Okay, this is a disjointed letter, as we've said before, okay? This is a disjointed letter, so you would pronounce it as the name of the letter. So this is a qaf, okay? Excellent. So 4 seconds. Qaf.
Qaf.
Excellent. Now do the rest for me, please.
Wal Qur'anil Majid. Majid.
Excellent. Well done. This is a meme over here. Okay, this is a meme with a fatha on top of it. So ma and jeedi, which is really good. You said that really, really well done. Mashallah. Well done. Now, okay. Jazakumullah for your help. We'll have one more final student and then we'll
Jazakallah.
Jazakumullah. Okay, can I have one more student, please?
Kaf.
Assalamu alaikum, who's that on the line? Assalamu alaikum, in child discipline, are you there?
It's tell me in 30.
N44? Assalamu alaikum, N44, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, N44. Let me do this last one with you and then we'll end the class, okay?